Well, hello, fellow uke players. This is Holiday Songs 2021 Video 5, and we're going to begin with what was a fairly controversial song back in the early 1950s. I Saw Mommy Kissing Santa Claus. Let me just read a couple of paragraphs from Wikipedia. It says, the song describes a scene where a child walks downstairs from his bedroom on Christmas Eve to see the mother kissing quote-unquote Santa Claus under the mistletoe. The lyric concludes with the child wondering how his father will react on hearing of the kiss, unaware of the implication that Santa Claus is merely his father in a costume. Boyd's, and this is referring to Jimmy Boyd, who was 13 years old back in 1952 when he recorded the song. Boyd's record was condemned by the Roman Catholic Church in Boston when it was released on the grounds that it mixed kissing with Christmas. Boyd was photographed meeting with the Archdiocese to explain the song. After the meeting, the ban was lifted. So, a controversial song that created a little bit of stir back in 1952, 1953. But the only repercussions are, do you know all of the chords? Okay, on the second line we have a G diminished. It's one of the simplest of the diminished chords. It's 0-1-0-1. All right. Let me see. There's a C diminished on the third line, and that's 2-3-2-3. And then one of my favorite chords is at the end of that first paragraph, asleep, but, and that is G7 plus 5. Now, if you form a G7, you can play G7 plus 5 by either sliding your middle finger one fret to the third fret, from the second to the third fret, or if you have a nice long and flexible pinky little finger, you can move that to the third string in the third fret. I prefer to, you know, move these two fingers. So from G7, I flip those around to a G7 plus 5, which is 0-3-1-2. Okay, starting with a 0-2-1-2 G7, and either sliding your middle finger, or I like to just switch the fingers. Okay? Then let's see, on the bottom there's a D minor 7 on the third line and a B7, okay. I believe you know all those chords. Otherwise you can look in the chord helper box to the upper right there and familiarize yourself with the chords. Now let's see, wait a minute, I just saw an F minor 6, but I don't see an F minor 6 in the song. Do you see it? I'm looking through each line right now. I don't see it. Well, let's see if we can hear it, or maybe that was simply added by mistake. Okay. The introduction is G7 four times. Remember, the G7 itself is the one strum, followed by three forward slashes, three more strums. That makes it four strums. Okay, ready?
I saw Mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night. She didn't see me creep down the stairs to have a peep. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep. But I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus. Underneath his beard so snowy white. Oh, what a laugh it would have been if Daddy had only seen mommy kissing Santa Claus last night.
Back to the top.
I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath the mistletoe last night. She didn't see me creep down the stairs to have a peep. She thought that I was tucked up in my bedroom fast asleep. But I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus underneath his beard so snowy white. Oh, what a laugh it would have been if Daddy had only seen mommy kissing Santa Claus last night.
Okay, seems like a fairly tame song now, you know, but back then, okay, it raised some eyebrows and got banned temporarily. Okay, the next song, I'll Be Home for Christmas. Alrighty, done in 1943. It's in the, looks like it's in the key of A. So it's A, there's going to be an F sharp minor, C sharp minor 7, 1102, and B minor 7, 2222. Now the E7 plus 5 is simply an E7. You start with a G7, right? Lift your index finger, put it on the fourth string of the first fret. So it's 1202. E7 plus 5, you just slide your ring finger on the first string from the second fret to the third fret. Okay? And let's see. There's a C diminished on the first line after the box. There's a G diminished on the second line after the box. So you can plan on me. So instead of a B minor, which is 4-2-2-2, you can just play a B minor 7, which is just barring all the strings on the second fret. Okay, let's see. Any other? Alrighty. On the two lines above the bottom box, there's a D minor 6. And again, that's like an F. And then you're covering the third string in the second fret, either by putting a finger there or just flattening your middle finger joint and covering those two strings. And then somehow, either with your ring finger or your pinky, covering the first string at the second fret. Okay? And then I'll Be Home for Christmas, there's an F sharp 7. Start with an F, add your ring finger to the third string in the third fret, add your little finger to the first string in the third fret. That's an F7, then you slide everything up one more fret, and that's an F sharp 7. Okay, let's see. I believe we got it. So let's give it a go. Alrighty. And I usually strum with my thumb, not like a regular strumming pattern for the introduction. Alrighty.
I'm dreaming tonight of a place I love even more than I usually do. And although I know it's a long road back, I promise you I'll be home for Christmas. You can plan on me. On the tree, Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home. If only in my dreams, I'll be home for Christmas. You can plan on me. On the tree, Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams.
Okay, I changed the timing of the last line, the last three chords. I think I did A, three strums instead of four, and D minor six, two or maybe three strums, and then A. Alrighty, very good, very good. Okay, let's see here. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Now, you have to be careful when you play this song, because in the bridge, that box in the middle, if you start out too fast, too quickly, you're going to get tongue-tied when you get to that box, okay? There's another song also that you have to be careful, but in the opposite direction. You need to start out fast, otherwise the song drags. But we'll get to that later, because it's not one of these songs yet. So, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Meredith Wilson wrote this or composed this, and it was presented in 1951. But we need to play it a little slowly again so that we don't get all tongue-tied at the bridge. Okay, looks like it's going to be in the key of F. Let's see. And you'll notice there's a lot of backslashes, which means, for example, in the box. Hop along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Like that, right? Dolls will talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait. Okay, that kind of idea. And at the very end, right within your heart, right within your heart. Okay, so there we go. G minor 7, 3 quarters of a B flat, 0, 2, 1, 1. Let me see. There is a B flat at the very end of the song, and there's a B flat, you know, throughout the song. G minor, 0-2-3-1. Okay. And other than that, I think you should know practically all of those chords. So again, we'll do it, but not very fast. We need to slow down, otherwise we'll get stuck at the bridge, okay? Introduction, F, D minor, G minor 7, C7, so you could also do an F, a C diminished, or at least the diminished that's 2-3-2-3. It may be called something else in this key, because each diminished chord has four names based on the note of each of the strings. Okay, but there's only like, well, not only, but there are basically three forms. This form, 0-1-0-1, 1-2-1-2, 2-3-2-3. Each of those diminished chords has four names, okay? And actually, I made a mistake in the previous song, I believe, I'll Be Home for Christmas. I noted it as I'll A, Be Home, C diminished, and it could very well simply be called an A diminished, you know, also. So for those of you who understand music theory, that may be a mistake, right? A and then C diminished. It might actually be A and A diminished. But I'm, as an ukulele player, not well versed in music theory. I used to call this 1 diminished, 2 diminished, and 3 diminished. And then when we started playing with a bass player, he said, wait a minute, I don't know 1, 2, or 3 diminished. I need to know the name of the root. Okay, so so in some of our songs we have some, you know, A flat diminished, E diminished, and we just have to remember that it's either 1, 2, or 3. For ukulele players, 1, 2, 3, that's all you need. For bass players, you need to know the actual name of the chord so that you can play along and support the group. Alrighty, anyway, going back to it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas again, slowly. We'll do the regular introduction. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10 glistening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. Right within your heart. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
three in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that will make them ring is a carol that you sing right within your heart. Right within your heart.
Okay, sorry about that. I don't think I swallowed an insect, but anyway, something got to me. Okay, our last song today in this video, video number 5, it's the most wonderful time of the year. Okay, looks like it's in the key of C, because we're starting with G7, no, because it ends with a C, right? Okay, so C, G7, I think you know all of these chords. D minor we've done, E minor, F, oh, wait a minute. So the third line in the box, there's an F minor. There'll be Scary Ghost Stories, C minor. Tales of the Glories, B flat minor 6, of Christmases long, long ago. So F minor is 1013. C minor is 0333. There is Scary Ghost Stories, Tales of the Glories, and then B flat minor 6 is 0111. Christmas is long, long ago. Okay, so that might throw you off, because it's going to start in a major with major chords. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories, tales of the glories, Christmas is long, long ago. Okay, but other than that, I think you know the chords. Let's go for it. And it's a waltz. So G7, right? 1, 2, 3, 1. It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. C diminished. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest
happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing, and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
I sped up a little bit the second time through. And if you were able to keep up, way to go, all right? Because part of the reason for my doing this is I want you to gain confidence in your playing. Whenever I teach a class, my objective for my students is that they become confident ukulele players, that they get exposed to some, they're not necessarily difficult, unfamiliar chords, but chords that will show up in various songbooks. So I want you to be a confident ukulele player so that when you go to a song circle, when you are around other ukulele players, there may be one, two, three chords that you'll need to either be reminded of or learn. But other than that, you'll be able to just kind of play, you know, and enjoy yourself. Anyway, so this was Holiday Songs 2021, video number 5 of 9 projected. Alrighty, so I'll see you in the next video.